In this lesson, you'll learn how to add numbers when one of the numbers is between 11 and 20. For example, let's look at the addition problem 13 plus 4. This is not one of the basic facts that we learned before. However, we can solve this problem by rewriting the numbers so that we use facts that we already know. We know that 13 is equal to 10 plus 3. After rewriting our 13, we can now add the 3 and the 4 together first. 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. Now we can add the 7 back to the 10. 10 plus 7 is equal to 17. So, 13 plus 4 is also equal to 17. Let's look at another example. 8 plus 11. First, we want to rewrite the 11. 11 is equal to 10 plus 1. Now we can add the 8 and 1 together first. 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. Now we can add the 9 back to the 10. 10 plus 9 is equal to 19. So, 8 plus 11 is also equal to 19. Let's look at one last example, 16 plus 2. First, we want to rewrite the 16. 16 is equal to 10 plus 6. Now, we can add the 6 and 2 together first. 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. Now, we can add the 8 back to the 10. 10 plus 8 is equal to 18. So, 16 plus 2 is also equal to 18. Now, do the rest on your own.